Hey, what's up everyone? We're here at C Fitness yet again. We're here with Jordan. He's not with me right now. Obviously, he's gonna catch up with us in about 2 minutes. We're here for upper body day. Now, he was so like pumped and so ready to lift from legs yesterday that he was like, you know what? Let's jump right into upper body tomorrow. And I'm all about that. I like bringing people to the gym who are hungry and they wanna make those gains and those goals accomplished. And he's definitely one of those guys. We're gonna get him to jump into a 2.5 hour upper body day. We're gonna start with bench as always. Let's test how much heart he's got because leg day was rough. Upper body is probably just as bad. So let's see if he's got it. Bench as always. Catch you guys in a second.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up everybody? We are done, crushed a little bit under 3 hours upper body, definitely sore, went really heavy. You know, when that time crunch is there, you gotta put on the extra weight, and we definitely did. I'm crushed. I'm sure he's crushed. Oh yeah, he has to be crushed. We did pull-ups, push-ups, and dips to end it as always. He did phenomenal, a lot better than I anticipated. Stuck with it through those, stuck with it through those pull-ups. Definitely impressed because they're not fun to do after 2.5 hours of upper body. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. As we said the other day, smash that like button for Jordan. You know, he put in that effort, smash it. Make sure to subscribe and stick with it for that new content. Always appreciate the support, but most of all, take it easy.